Good morning, West Monroe. I'm Chandler.
I'm Zach.
And we have your morning announcements. If you're interested in applying to be a link leader or a member of the A team, you may pick up an application in the Freshman Academy outer office. Completed applications must be returned no later than Wednesday by 3:30 p.m. All dual enrollment applications are due to Ms. Hunt no later than Thursday, May 1st. Any student who did not have a parent attend the dual enrollment meeting may have a parent pick up the information and guidance. Also, any student planning on taking dual enrollment next year must have an ACT score to possibly qualify. The last ACT date is June 14th, and the last day to register is May 9th.
If you're going to be a senior next year and you're interested in pharmacy technician program, there is a meeting Thursday, April 22nd at 6 p.m. in the library to explain class. All students should bring one parent. Please enter the building through the door to the left of check-in checkout. If you are not able to attend the meeting, you can pick up an information packet from Ms. Nelson in room 3207.
If you are 18 and would like to make a difference in the life of a kid with cancer, contact Ms. Leonard in room 4202 or email her at leonard@opsb.net. Camp Quality is looking for camper companions. The camp is May 31st through June 6th.
Any student who has an ACT score of 30 or higher needs to see Ms. Elliot in room 4201. She needs your t-shirt size for the new 30-plus club shirts. The deadline to give her your size is Tuesday, April 22nd.
Attention juniors and seniors. The junior ring ceremony will be tomorrow at 9 a.m. in the auditorium. All juniors will be called out of class over the intercom at 8:15 a.m. Juniors will report to the auditorium. Juniors who did not purchase their ring from the graduate shop should bring their ring to Mr. Lewis in the auditorium tomorrow morning beginning at 7:30 a.m. Only seniors participating in the ceremony will be called out of class over the intercom at 8:15.
Seniors will report to the cafeteria and will line up in number order. Seniors, in order to get your number, check with your senior English teacher or Mr. Lewis in room 3105. This is a junior and senior dress-up day, but remember, if you are not in accordance to West Monroe dress code, you will not be allowed to participate. If you have any questions, stop by and see Mr. Lewis in room 3105.
Character counts, members. If you missed this morning's meeting, see you this afternoon in Mr. Grant's room. If you are attending the trip, the $50 deposit is due to reserve your spot.
Don't forget that the health clinic can help you with any physical or shot record needs that you have. If you need any of those things, stop by today.
The West Monroe Key Club Pancake Day is just around the corner on April 24th. If you would like to purchase pancakes, go to room 3103 and see Miss Jones before Wednesday, April 23rd.
Don't forget to get your tickets for Beauty and the Beast today, if you haven't already. Ms. Ware's entrepreneurship class will be selling tickets underneath the boardwalk at both lunch shifts. Today, we also have another cast interview clip to show you and help you get ready for the play.
Hi, I'm Harley Moore, and I play the role of Babette.
I'm Zach Chisholm, and I play the role of Maurice.
Zach, how did it feel the first time you go to the castle and meet Babette?
It's pretty cool, I guess. You know, she kind of tries to flirt with me, but it's still cool.
Okay, do you think you could be an inventor?
Absolutely not. I'm not creative enough.
Okay, Harley. How can you relate to Barbette?
In no ways. I'm not like her at all.
Harley, how does it feel to clean up everyone's mess?
It sucks. I hate cleaning without a doubt.
Thank you, Ms. Ware's class, for that video. Also, don't forget that there will be a student performance of the Beauty and the Beast production April 25th beginning at 8:30 a.m. The cost for a student will be $1, and students pay your first hour teacher prior to the 25th.
Anyone needing driver's ed, Coach Osborne is now signing up students for his May class. Classes will start Monday, May 19th, and go until Tuesday, May 27th. The cost of the class is $295, cash or money order. Sign up in the PGM and see Coach Osborne. Hurry, classes tend to fill up quickly.
The Ben Caldwell Scholarship deadline is 1 week from today. Check in guidance for application information.
Also, scholarship applications are available for seniors who are interested in planning to attend Southern University. They can also be picked up at the Career Coach's office.
Congratulations to Raymond Garza on receiving the Horatio Alger Award. According to the Horatio Alger website, this award is given to students who have exhibited integrity and perseverance in overcoming personal adversity and who aspire to pursue higher education. Raymond attended a convention in Washington, D.C. earlier this month. He is being rewarded a $20,000 scholarship, a laptop, and an iPad for his prestigious honor. We're proud of you, Raymond.
All senior books are due tomorrow to the library. Please take care of this as soon as possible.
Any girl interested in trying out to be a Lady Rebel soccer player, tryouts will be held on Thursday and Friday, May 24th and the 25th from 3:30 to 5:30. If you're interested in trying out, stop by Coach Barron's room 325203 for more information.
CollegeStats.org recently named West Monroe High School one of the 10 best high school football towns in America. This is what they had to say about West Monroe. Louisiana is a giant nut house when it comes to football, from fans of the LSU Tigers to the New Orleans Saints. But a little town of West Monroe is all about the Rebels. The townspeople virtually define their identity apart from their neighboring Monroe by their high school team. The era of Coach Don Shiles has rewarded the 13,000 residents of this town suffering from Rebel Mania with 2 national championships, 8 state titles, 17 district championships in the 19 years of his reign. The atmosphere at the home games rivals any college campus, with an impressive tailgates, sold-out crowds, an incredible 230-member band, and an outstanding stadium to go with it.
Members of the football team are selling tickets to a crawfish bowl to help them with their 7-on-7 tournament. Tickets are $25. The Crawfish Bowl is Tuesday, May 13th from 5 to 8 in the pavilion. See any football player to get a ticket.
Have a great day, West Monroe.